Ducks drive it into the key zone. We're going to get an icing call here as McSorley touches up. Look out now. We get Craig Cox going after Halkidas. And the first scrap of the night, and Cox throwing some right hands at Halkidas, and they're going to break it up. You know, you could have bet anything that that was going to start. Vancouver's got to do something to get a little momentum here or get the Kings off their game. And right after McSorley touched it for the icing, we had Craig Cox jumping all over Halkidas. He ought to get the extra two here. We'll be right back.